So ngayon, makikita nyo naman yung momentum wise, medyo pababa naman siya. If the market is going to be in a risk on scenario, ibig sabihin more on equities yung lalakas, then gold probably would be falling, no? Kung ganun yung scenario. So for this one, we're looking for some opportunities to sell. And again, we may look for some breaks, no, dito sa maliit na channel na binibigay sa atin. So again, we're looking at some sort of a flag pattern. If the market breaks beyond this trend line right here, and nakikita niyo yung trend line na yan, then siguro, no, pwedeng bumagsak yung market, lalo pag binasag niya 1850, it might free fall, no. Medyo malayo yung next niyang aabutin, which is actually around this level, no. Nasa mga ganyan, 1760, nasa mga ganun po, no. Ayan. So it's pretty far. Yeah, 1765 to be a little bit more precise.